trans woman. I am standing here not only to get the crown, but I am standing here for change. Change our community to be equal, not only LGBTQ community, but everyone that a human. When we cut our hand, we still have the same blood, the same color of blood. Why we separate each other? We are a human, and I love to say everyone, this is my time, and we have only one car, but we have all the 23 winners for around the world. I am standing here not only to be the winner, but I am standing here to represent of everyone that didn't have the voice. So today I am so proud to standing here. Thank you so much for having me. Together we can create the world where its force of transformation is exist. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Thailand. Next, please welcome Peru.
All right, Miss Peru, I will read this question twice for you. What is the most crucial force of transformation that forms you to be Miss International Queen 2024? Once again, what is the most crucial force of transformation that forms you to be Miss International Queen 2024?
5 years ago, I get divorced because my husband didn't accept me as a woman. It was a really crucial moment of my life, and I thought everything was about to end. I thought that I will never feel like a woman and nobody will give me that privilege. But the force of transformation begins when I accept myself and I love myself for who I am. I love myself for who we wanna be. And that's what I wanna be, the inspiration for all those little girls who think that at the end of the tunnel is not going to be a lie. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Peru. Next, please welcome Miss Vietnam.
All right, Miss Vietnam. What is the most crucial force of transformation that forms you to be Miss International Queen 2024? Once more. What is the most crucial force of transformation that forms you to be Miss International Queen 2024?
Một trong những động lực thúc đẩy về sự thay đổi to lớn nhất đã làm cho bạn trở thành Miss International Queen 2024.
Động lực duy nhất khiến cho tôi muốn trở thành Miss International Queen đó chính là muốn cho thế giới này tốt đẹp hơn và bình đẳng hơn. Và ngày hôm nay tôi đứng ở đây, tôi đã mơ về giấc mơ này 6 năm rồi. Và đó cũng chính là động lực để giúp tôi có mặt trong top 3 ngày hôm nay và làm nên lịch sử cho Việt Nam. Và nếu tôi có được danh hiệu này, điều đầu tiên là công nghệ và giáo dục. Đó là những điều mà tôi muốn hướng tới để trở thành một lực để thay đổi cho thế giới, bởi vì tôi tin rằng hai điều đó rất là quan trọng. Xin cảm ơn.
One of my crucial transformation is I am ready to transform the world because I am the force of transformation. I do believe that I have been dreaming for this dream 6 years. And now, standing here on the Miss International Queen stage, I take all my passion. And if I was able to become the Miss International Queen 2024, I will try my best to work on advocacy and education and technology, because I think that these are the most important thing to shape the world and to transform the generation. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Vietnam.
Thank you so much.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, your top 3 finalists for Miss International Queen 2024.